Hey, what is going on, everybody? Aaron FPS here, and welcome to another video here on the Gaming VOD channel. Of course, best gameplays, best commentaries that we can possibly provide you guys. So if we didn't actually mention it in the last video, every Friday from now on this channel, we're going to bring you guys a new Chem Strike. So basically, it's going to be a Chem Strike with every gun series every single Friday, either commentated by myself or VS Lightning. So anyway, guys, what you're watching today is a Chem Strike with the Chainsaw. This is actually from the 100 Chem Strike stream for Doom. And this was actually the 100th Chem Strike that was gone on the stream. Of course, the last Chem Strike for the stream. Like I said, guys, we're going to be using the Chainsaw today. So it's going to be a little bit of a shorter gameplay, but I do have a kind of a short topic to talk to you guys about. And of course, you can tell me all of your thoughts in the comment section below. So today what we're going to be talking about, like I said, guys, is, I mean, you can tell by the title of this video, is the cycle of Call of Duty and how it's changed over the years. Like, when I first started playing Call of Duty, which is Call of Duty 4, and I feel like a lot of people started playing back then, it just wasn't as, like, I guess, I don't know the word I'm looking for. Like, it wasn't as set in stone as it is now. So what I'm talking about, guys, is let's just go ahead and take it, like, I mean, right now. A lot of videos are being made about Advanced Warfare. Now, why is that? Because everybody's getting pumped for Advanced Warfare, and everybody wants to know new information about the game because people are so pumped for it. But, guys, we're, like, 200 days away from Advanced Warfare, but people are getting so pumped about it. So this is kind of the cycle I'm talking about. So let's just take this back to Black Ops 2 days. So just kind of take it back a little bit. Remember you playing Black Ops 2, sitting in your room, and it's like around this time of year. So you're playing Black Ops 2, it's April, ender, actually May-ish time frame, middle of May, and you see a Call of Duty Ghosts trailer. You see the Call of Duty Ghosts trailer, and even though it's so far away, you're like, oh my gosh, I can't wait to see it. I need to look at all these trailers. And then, of course, in the middle of the summer, you start to see like the even more trailers that come out, like the multiplayer trailers and all that good stuff, and then it gets you even more pumped. Now, the thing is like, I can say this over and over and over, is that there's so many days left, but people get so ready, so pumped for the games, even though they're a little bit away, and actually a long time away. So after you get towards the middle of the summer time frame, then of course you get into closer getting to the game, you get into November, and then of course the second, I think it's like always the second Tuesday or just the 13th of November is when the Call of Duty game comes out, and then everyone gets it and they love it, they play the heck out of it for like 2-3 months, and then everyone just starts getting tired of it. Like, you start to see videos posted on YouTube saying like, oh, this game sucks and this game is annoying me, and people just start raging and going crazy over the game because they're like not good at it, or the people are like finding out stupid ways to like troll and stuff like that. And that's kind of just like the third stage of the Call of Duty cycle. And then after people start getting annoyed of it, then of course you start playing a little bit more, like maybe 1 to 2 months go by, and then you're already back in the April-May timeframe when the next Call of Duty starts to get introduced, and then everyone starts to get pumped for that. And it's kind of just this going on series and this going on like cycle that happens every single year, and it's been happening every single year ever since I've been playing Call of Duty, more after Black Ops 1, when you start to get to Black Ops 1, Modern Warfare 2, or Modern Warfare 3, Black Ops 2, Call of Duty Ghosts, and now Advanced Warfare. It's just the same cycle. It's happened every single year, and I've seen it, and I just kind of wanted to kind of just point it out to you guys if you didn't figure it out already, and just kind of, you can like kind of step back and just kind of see like, hey, that's completely true. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's really quick commentary. Like I said, these Chem Strike with Every Gun series videos aren't going to be too long. Just going to show you guys the Chem Strike and then a quick commentary by myself or a VS Lightning. So anyway, guys, I do hope you enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.
Your sentry gun is ready for deployment.